Arundel High School. We accept the fact that we had to sacrifice 4 full years sitting in classes just waiting to graduate and move on with our lives. But we think you're crazy if you assume after these 4 years, all we have to define us is said schoolwork. You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms, in the most convenient definition. But what we found is that each one of us is a brain, and an athlete, and a star, a geek, and a wildcat. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, the Arundel High School Class of 2013.